180? Oh, hell nah. Well, I mean, they can't because I didn't do nothing.
Oh, that's you. Oh, that's me.
Why is he getting attempted murder?
What is it?
Fucking why two cops on a bike?
Is there no assault?
Yo, Rami. Did they actually document properly the injuries or whatever? Did they know it's a bunker hit?
Giving me anything. That's the problem.
Let me go
knock down those two.
Yo, you know, bro. EMS are shit at doing their job. You know what I bet you? Yeah. I bet you they don't even have the fucking bunker hit or bunker fucking anything at all.
You want to go to a bench trial? Because the only way I can see all the evidence in the reports is if there's a bench trial.
What's the difference in the charges, though?
They're trying to charge you with two times attempted murder of a government employee rather than two times assault with a deadly.
Like, I'm not...
What's the difference in money and time?
A lot. One's $1,800, the other one is $4,400.
Oh, what the heck?
Yeah.
I grilled them earlier about that. I said...
One's 90 months, like... the other one is... 56 as 22 months.
They're claiming that they all saw you get hit them in the head. And I asked them, like, you got photos or do you have any medical reports? Like, they take it for everybody else.
Do you want to bench it or no?
I mean, if you can convince them that, like, the bunker didn't do it or whatever, yeah?
The only way I can do that is if I get the report. And the only way I can get the report is if I request a bench review.
All right, how about you tell them that play your hand is strong. Say that like they don't have it and they can't do it. And if they go to court, it'll get lowered and you're willing to do it.
I can do that. I
yeah, annoy them. Annoy them and try to see it.
They're not going to get you out of this cell, by the way. They're like fucking heart stuck on. I already
said then take it back. Then take it back. Then take it back. Then home.
Yeah, slide it back.
Somebody? Yeah.
Thanks. Take this. Well, I would just get some help. Can you send Taco up real quick? And one of you guys, whoever's sending Taco up, can you go send him up? Also, why is he getting attempted murder or government plea, not assault with a deadly weapon times two? Taco, you want radio?
It's fine, I mean. I don't even care. It hurt. You just respawn, like, you just, you know, you're healed in fucking.
He should be getting assaulted at deadly
5 minutes. There's no loss to, like, getting clapped. Bum. Bum, 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 bum. Not against RP, but like being defensive of like not getting clapped sometimes is kind of like. It's kind of whatever. I don't even know.
You don't just charge him with the wrong charge, then he could be charged with the right charge.
Okay. Bruh, if this gets the cord buster, I'm telling you, it's gonna be assault with the deadly. They ain't got no evidence, bruh. Hell nah.
What was his intent? To murder you. Go say that in front of a judge and I would love to be there when he laughs at you with that logic. I would love to see it. Please. Let's bench review this. I would love to see the laugh on the
facial expression of the judge. Go explain, say exactly what you just said to me in a courtroom and see what they tell you.
True, tell them. Talk your shit, man.
What you're saying right now in front of a judge, and you tell me how that works. So you tell me how that works out, okay?
Yo, talk that talk, man.
You know what a deadly weapon? You know what attempted murder versus assault means? Go read the penal code if you want to try to bring penal code in front of me. Really? So how did your officers go down then? Okay, and which is what? A wrench, right? Okay, and then for attempted murder, what would attempted murder be described as? Yeah, I'll be there. Please, York. Yeah. Confidently just talking. You're good, Sabino. We need Taco sent up. Why is he not sent up yet?
Ramos!
Yeah, I'm getting Lenny right now, bro. Open this door. Hey, Lenny, can you come send Taco up? Cause he's not waiting for us. Actually, it's gonna be a little bit longer.
I'm gonna say hi to Taco.
Yep. Yeah, send him right now. His number is.
The bars like Lamy did?
He's setting you up right now. Fine. You can go in your head. He's setting you up.
That's funny. Right, I was born this way.
Come on, fucking bonus bitch ass. Don't be weird, just bonus it off the rip. At least go down. Ridiculous. Yeah, they fixed the spoiler and they did. Oh wow, that's a teaser. I mean, big bets must be cranked like crazy. Also, Forge. You don't hear the sound of any bonuses anymore now. You only hear when it actually hits, like full hit. Alright, here it comes. Nope. You hear the negative, but not the positive one. It might be ready for...
Alright, I was looking to see if Taco was still coughing or not. What are you saying?
Big bats. Stop being a bitch ass. Based on this, it's like 2 mil. No, we can't play angles anymore. They're all low.
How are we still at the same time?
Low spins. Fuck.
What? Attempted murder or government plea is 45 months, right? Assault with a deadly is 21 months. Okay. Right? So.
Fucking boy, this should be bonusing like way more than that.
No. What's his total time and fine? How? Break it down for me.
So annoying.
Exactly. Explain that. Explain that.
No way. This should be bonus a long time ago.
Okay. What's the math on that? Yeah.
This is terrible. It's gonna bonus it.
Thank you. Okay, so it's 146 months. What are you looking at? You're taking 9-10% off on a guilty plea?
Yeah, it's in. Just bonus, dude. Just do the bonus thing. Not the fucking bullshit. Free spins, bitch. You're sucking. Go, at least go down. At least. Ridiculous. Back in. Bonus spins. Free spins, you fucking pussy. At least go down. I mean, 35, 30.
You guys are negotiating months in jail as if, like, you don't, there's a guy's life not at stake for you guys. Is this like a game to you guys? Like, I don't, how about 130? No.
Damn. Okay. Do it. Go do the full spin. Sorry. Yes, bitch! Come on, come on, come on, come on. Game. Wild, wild, wild. Wild, wild, wild. Wild, wild. Need wilds, wild bitch ass. What is this dog? This is already dead. It's dead. Where are the wilds? That would have been massive! That would. That would have been like like 2 mil instant.
No, they're being brain dead though, because if he pleads not guilty, they're gonna tell him with attempted murder. So let's just do a bench review then, if you guys are gonna be fucking stupid about it. I'd rather do a bench review, and instead of him spending 3 hours in jail, I'd rather spend those 3 hours in court showing how much you, how dumbass you guys are, honestly. That's what I'd rather do.
Why is it being putrid for no reason?
Yeah, we're not gonna plead not guilty.
Bing!
160 months in a bench trial, shitting on you guys. All a bench trial, please. Don't want to fucking take 10 months off for a guy who's been down here for 50. Crazy. Clowns. Bro, don't plead not guilty. These guys are being fucking idiots.
Okay, but I mean, fuck bench trial, though. Let's not do that.
I know. What do you want me to do, bro? You want to take the deal? You're going to go away for 130.
Boy, the what?
You're going for, it's $130, $8,100. Fine.
$8,000
months. Yeah.
Sure, whatever.
Sure?
Yeah, just fuck it. Whatever. I don't give a fuck.
Hey, bro.
I mean, what are we gonna do is.
Alright.
If you're being that petty over people, somebody wants. Listen, my theory, but I'm not involving. The theory kind of goes like this.
Alright, Jean Paul.
If you're really, like, adamant about time, so. Just take a job, but it's fine.
See my frustration?
So.
Oh, yeah. No, I understand.
Yeah, give me a second. I'm stuck in my pocket.
The only difference is that spend more like
30 minutes
time
because yeah, they're
AFK.
Fucking idiots, and then
that's what they want.
Because their ego gets fucking proven
care.
Wrong. They just give off only 10 months because they can't accept failure. Problem, clowns. The whole PD is a bunch of them.
All right, JP, I will find you.
Pitiful, York. I'm not gonna lie. Get me out of here. I gotta go talk to Slacks upstairs.
Here you go for your fine.
Very nice.
And I will send you.
By the way, can I be honest with you?
You ready?
If you guys are gonna charge attempted murder, right? Next time we're actually gonna do attempted murders. I'm just letting you know ahead of time. I'm trying to be nice with you. If you guys will charge attempted murders for assault with the deadly, since we can't do that solo deadly, you will always get absolutely fucking clapped on. This is just it's a general warning, that's all. But I'm ready to go.
We can just push the two charges, but we decided to push that one.
So assault with a deadly is the charge. Okay, what the crime committed was assault with a deadly, yeah?
It's still attempted murder of a government employee, though.
So no, that's not how it, that wouldn't hold up in court. But next time that you guys roll up, now it'll be an actual attempted murder, and then we can compare. Okay. You feel?
I understand, Mr. John Paul.
No, it doesn't. But you're laughing now, but you won't be laughing next time.
I'm not laughing.
Well, you can laugh all you want. It's fine.
I'm not laughing.
Well, if you guys want to do dumb charges, I'll have to do the charges. You'll see the difference in it. Because on the receiving end, it'll be much different.
Okay, but it doesn't change too much, though.
It's a massive deal. It's like $6,000 more dollars plus. Come on, man.
$3,000.
No. It's 4.4K compared to 8.6. I mean, you'll see.
It was 11 something. So that's $3,000. Okay. Bye.
See ya. It's not a joke arc. It's just. Dude, it's the same thing as the planning the gun thing. It's like, this is what you think attempted murder looks like, right? And you're charging me with that. Well, it's not. I'll show what it actually is. And you can compare what it feels like on the opposite end. Does that make sense? It's not even. Because if you say it to words, they don't get it. Then you show it in action, then they get it. Hey, mold. Bum, 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 bum